pretty sure it is. Yeah.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Dueling up with 1776 on the aisle 17. Looks like that train probably looks like an auto rack.
Might be Q204.
Yeah, that
or
yeah. Manifest.
Then that's 368, I think. I heard him calling out earlier, so probably him.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take my pictures. I'm not taking the risk of die out.
Yeah.
Pictures are pretty much more confident than videos because you don't have to worry about your camera committing to die when you're filming.
Yep.
My dad told me, Nate, just film the UFOs and then that's it, but that's not what I did. And I paid the price for that. Because my phone dad had death.
Usually doesn't have them.
I think I've seen some.
I mean, not
I think I saw
that common, but.
On Island 7 was, on Schneider.
I guess I have seen them with Schneiders, but not as common.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Wait, I think it's one of those special ones. Like an
H1? Yeah, H1.
Huh? Did he have one of those?
If it's what you're thinking is, then yeah, he'll have an H1. I mean, probably H2 then, because it has green as well. Yeah, I can't tell yet.
Yeah, it's one of those green ones, I think.
I don't know. It sort of looks like a...
Yeah, that's it, right?
Yeah, it looks like a Devo, so H3.
Yeah, that's it, right? Yeah, that's right.